A big gubernatorial endorsement today. Prince George's County Executive Angela Alsobrooks officially endorsed Democratic candidate Wes Moore for governor. Alsobrooks told WSA9's Larry Miller she met with all of the candidates, including former Prince George's County Executive Rashern Baker. But it was Moore's commitment to people and his economic message that really sold her.